Today, we talk about Jay-Z, who is one of the highest earning artists in the music industry. Welcome to another video of eCommerce Millionaires. So, what made Jay-Z so successful? He is an entrepreneur as well as a musician. Jay-Z is so unique, as unlike other fellow recording stars who lavish all their money on expensive homes, cars, and nights out, Jay-Z has put the money he did gain from the music industry back into himself in the process of creating his own businesses. In other words, he is a role model, not just a music star. In fact, Jay-Z has been intelligent with his cash and has become a global businessman and music artist. Jay-Z currently has an approximate net worth of over $710 million in his name, which is fabulous. Okay, what are the reasons behind Jay-Z's success? Watch the video until the end. We reveal his winning secrets in this video. Here's the list for you. Enjoy! Number 1. Have an empire state of mind. If you think of a hip-hop musician, money is all that comes to mind very easily. However, there's a major explanation of why Jay-Z's success reaches way beyond any other hip-hop artists. He considers music as his hobby and an outstanding means to express himself, but his entire goal is to create an empire. He owns hotels, retail outlets, record label bars, and many more. This is the mindset that every entrepreneur should really have. You don't have to have millions in hand to set this mindset. It's about being positive and preparing your mindset for, well, becoming rich without just sitting on a couch. Number 2. Have a plan. Jay-Z is a really productive entrepreneur. He wasn't launching a company and taking it from there. He developed a thorough and formal marketing strategy to make sure he understood what the idea was before he plunged into things. A lot of people believe they may have a memory like a computer, so they don't need a hard copy plan. Well, they are all wrong. But the truth is, after you have put it down in front of you, some things tend to be way simpler than they will be in your head. Getting an empire state of mind would not be enough to make you a successful individual without a strategy. If you are dreaming of developing an online money-making company, do it according to a plan. Number 3. Don't wait until you have got all the resources. Many people appear to be trapped in their way of thinking that they will wait until they have everything they need to launch a business. It's not the normal order of events. Work leads to growth, which leads to revenue, which leads to investment in the proper tools, which then leads to more development, and so on. Jay-Z didn't begin by expressing all of his melodies using instruments. Oh no, he began by merely using his hands on the table to develop beats. It's almost the same scenario for the first time since he began Rockefeller Records. There were no expensive machines here, not really a desk. He started from scratch and made his way to the top. I don't have this or that to start it. Well, you have to come out of this trap. Number 4. Don't run your mouth. It's pretty straightforward for people to be convinced by others, if they are friends or relatives. If you start revealing out your dreams and goals to them, you might not have the right response and support you have been looking for. And instead of telling them all of your dreams right now, please refrain from it. This will allow you to focus on your things and move more towards your goals. Please don't get us wrong. We are not telling you to ignore your friends, but keep things to yourself. At least when you are developing your life from scratch, it will help you focus more on your life's goals. The best is yet to come. Stay with us. Number 5. Ignore trends and trends. Trends, most noticeably in the apparel industry, will not last long. Therefore, if you end up replicating a trend in your industry, chances are you won't last long. For example, Auto-tuning became a very popular aspect of the music industry when Jay-Z grew up as a recording star. Many famous artists used it, but not Jay-Z. Not all trends are correct. With your uniqueness, you will establish your identification. Number 6. The right idea could hit any time. You never know when you will have that thought in your head. Interestingly enough, when you move from place to place in your everyday life, an unexpected change in the environment around you can seamlessly give you a new, life-changing idea. Jay-Z was ready for this. Whenever he and his friends used to think about it, he would still bring a notepad around if there was anything that might cause any new songs. He would sit and write down everything that came to mind before he moved on. What a smart idea he had! The same can be extended to any business enterprise you are part of. Number 7. Don't take your eyes off of the reward. Often, when you work too hard on something and actually start to get a sense of what accomplishment is like, you immediately believe you have now made it. Start spending more money than you can handle and so on. Try to resist the temptation. This isn't about the present days. This is for the future. Well, you can spend your money on a happy life. Yet don't waste your money believing, I have more than enough of it now. Number 8. Rejection is a part of life. Jay-Z has been turned down by every label in the music industry. However, did he give up on his vision of being a professional rapper? No. Instead, he set up his own record label. Jay-Z was given a bad sponsorship contract by Iceberg Apparel. Just as Jay's uproar to the apparel brand was driving their profits through the roof. So, did he accept their offer? No way! He started a competing line of clothing and auctioned it for $200 million 10 years later. Jay-Z has a wonderful knack to bounce back from rejection. We also will benefit from this kind of thought. Number 9. Accept mentors' help. Entrepreneurs and musicians tend to be independent personalities. Jay-Z is both. But that never stopped him from getting advice from a host of mentors over the years. A successful mentor has been in your place before. That means they could see what steps to take and what errors you need to eliminate, all while still offering you space to maneuver and grow on your own. If you don't have a coach on your startup path yet, find one. Number 10. Skills are transferable. Jay-Z has never gone to business school, and that hasn't halted him from founding $100 million in businesses and representing as a co-brand director for Budweiser Select. When others went trying to get their MBA, Jay-Z was practicing real-life management skills on the sidewalks. He did learn to sell, manage, and promote on the streets. So it's no wonder that he tumbled safely into the many roles of a business owner. We all have a wealth of knowledge to benefit from. Just have an eye on how the expertise in one area can be applied in another. Number 11. People are helping those who support themselves. Young Jay-Z banging on the kitchen table irritated his siblings, but his mother saw different things. A growing enthusiasm in her son. She purchased a boombox for her son's birthday so that he could start to develop as a rapper. If Jay-Z hadn't demonstrated his desire to grow as an artist, his mother would have never spent money on a boombox. After then, he has received a tremendous new gift on his musical journey. Once people know you are following a mission, they are going to want to contribute. Yet don't receive blessings from anyone unless you do whatever you can to support yourself. Number 12. Enormously big. I would rather die enormous than live dormant. Jay-Z. From Can I Live? Well, it's not about having unrealistic dreams. You can't buy the moon, but you can make money and buy a luxury house. As a young child growing up in a housing complex, no one ever told Jay-Z that he might one day be worth $450 million, or that he would rock the Madison Square Garden. The pursuit of tremendous ambitions coincides with the ability to comprehend them and the desire to achieve them. Number 13. Launch your blog. In April 2011, Jay-Z became part of a new business sector, blogging. His website, Life and Times, contains stories on everything on Jay's mind: music, sports, electronics, and fashion. It's worth a lookout for its stylish, tile-based design. Why would a $450 million rap mogul set up a blog? Jay actually realized that blogging was much more than just another way to talk his mind. Publishing content online enables him to broaden his impact and build up a loyal audience, which will inevitably be useful for his bottom line. Number 14. Stay true to yourself. All right, we put it over here in his own words for you here. I never looked at myself and decided that I ought to be a way to be with a certain type of people. I collect art, but I never thought, I'm going to buy art to please this audience. It's so stupid to me. I don't live my life like this, so how could you be pleased with yourself? His thoughts are so wise. Great. We know that you are already inspired. Let's get to the last secret now. Number 15. Hustle. Jay-Z, as a young child, didn't really get a plethora of chances when he was younger. He grew up in Brooklyn, having to live with his mother, who had to support her own family. Once he was old enough to start trying to go outside and earn his own money, the only real choice he had was to go out and do drugs. He showed real potential as a hustler, and when he began to work hard on his eventual dream of becoming a rapper, it wasn't long until his talents began to develop. Alright, 15 secrets we reveal today did change Jay-Z's life forever, and they can do the same to yours. Jay-Z is an iconic entrepreneur, not just an ordinary rapper. The best lesson we can learn from Jay-Z is that we all can start from zero and develop ourselves up to million-dollar entrepreneurs. Dream big, work harder, and make it your passion. The path to victory can't be a smooth trip. It's rough, but you can make it a success. And that's exactly what Jay-Z has shown us. This is all for today. Our best wishes are with you. If you found this video to be beneficial, please subscribe. Thank you.